So here you see a perfect, we call it a hand-knitted design, a two-piece nice costume, a little longer, like a zoot-zoot, the band in the back that gives it this nice V-shape. That's very important for folks. The 30s are very straight and a little larger, the 40s are very masculine with large shoulders and muscles, yeah, and yellow. And a cool short haircut and everything's perfect. Even tie is very perfect for the 40s. And the suspenders. So yeah, this gentleman looks very, very Louis John and dancing style. And this beautiful lady with the nice flowers in the hair and the longer hair going down on the back and over the shoulders. And this beautiful dress that is very summer-like, very danceable, very easy to move on jitterbugging. And this is the new word we use for the dancing, because jitterbug was the thing that the GIs brought to Europe in 1945. All Europe started jitterbugging. And to the music we were listening to, this is Boogie Woogie Beat, came a misunderstanding that here in Germany, when the GIs asked the lady, would you like to boogie? They felt like, oh, the dance is called Boogie Woogie. So what other countries call Lindy Hop or East Coast Swing or Swing Dancing or Le Rock, we call just Boogie Woogie. That our normal is kind of jitterbug. And I brought some film clip and we see beautiful lady Jean Valos, whom I had the chance to meet in January in California again, when I took her out to have some pizza. She's dancing with this famous two boys and one girl, and afterwards we see a nice version, nice thing of Elsa Poppin with Martha Raine doing Watch the Birdies. So enjoy, that's very 40s Hollywood dancing style. That's the style I like to do a lot. Yeah? Yeah? Okay, so thanks a lot and enjoy the clip and enjoy the dances. Thank you.
Enjoy. Thank you.